This next shape is what I call a Gothic octave, and it's played over F sharp minor, and it utilizes the 4th, 5th, and 9th fret on the E string, 4th, 5th, 9th on the A string, and it moves up a whole step, and continues to that same shape, another octave up, and so on. This next shape uses the first 6 notes in the major scale, and we play it over E in different positions on the neck. Okay.